And so I used to read media as media. Because that's how it's spelled.
Damn it! It didn't?
Owned. Oh, wait, if they're strong against Garu, use Zeal against them. Well, now you use it.
Well, yeah, I'm still gonna use her. I mean, she's here.
Yeah.
I just don't, you know, like her.
No, try, seriously, try Zero. Try Zeal. Izanagi! Izanagi! Yeah, go for the guy who's got the most health. Yeah. Yeah!
I think it's gonna let me do it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. One fucking bird with a broken wing.
Quick! Let's beat the crap out of him!
Not even. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, this was something that pissed me off about this game.
Never had this happen.
Are you serious?
No, I'm kidding.
Okay.
I definitely had it happen, but most.
This would happen to me when I was low on health trying to get the fuck out.
The last time this ever happened was when I was too slow, or not too slow, when I was running away, and like, an enemy would hit me, and I beat him, and then another enemy was like right behind me. These guys have a lot of health, little bugger. Oh, good job, Chie. Whoa.
You're not gonna stop giving her shit.
Dude, why would I? That's not to Josh Way.
Is the Josh way to just give as much shit as possible?
To Chie, yeah.
Specifically to Chie.
Characters who deserve it.
Yeah. I remember when you used to say tentically instead of technically.
Technically?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know where that happened, I just know.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it had something to do with your nose.
Probably.
Cause when
or
someone...
my hearing. Either way.
No, I think it would probably be the nose.
Shit.
Because when someone's sick and they're like their nose is stuffed, or like if you're dealing with allergies or something like that, I can definitely see it as causing you to say tentically instead of technically.
Fair enough. Dying, man.
Oh no, you missed.
Son of four, you gotta start from the bottom. Being honest, I like Persona. It's like 3, 4, 5 in opening music.
Burn my dread.
Oh, I like the other one. FES.
Oh, I can't do that.
Yeah, I like that one.
Yeah, that was going on in the background of the FES opening.
I can't
what?
Take it
Why?
Anymore!
Can't take it. Must listen to Persona 3 music.
Damn it.
What the fuck? I also know most of the lyrics to Burn My Dread, the last battle version.
All I know is Burn My Dread.
Let's see. There's no man's land, no man ever survived. The invisible hands behind you just now. If you ever win that, risk it as Rage Man. You can cause this is no man's land. Messages in, heavy rain, ultimate slaying.
Summon.
Pretty much, like, it goes by so fast, I don't actually remember some of it.
Right. Little bugger.
Karaneki 4724-7, but you gotta let a... something.
Something.
No, it was something and then, like... fucking Defy Heaven. It was a weird one.
Oh, you know, Persona 3 is not. Just a song. 100%!
Let me first let it out, let it down, let it inside, let loose, better let it down, depress, and let's give it up. Then what you're gonna do is drop a hammer down. Drop, run, drop, hammer, digging like a labor. You've got blood all over, ash all over. Spit it out, sun game's over. Tear up your fear, the ends come in near. Spit it out like a spear, I'll burn your dread. No soul, robust, all of us, we bust justice to the men with no life. No soul, robust. Oh, fuck, I just did that one.
It's okay, we're good.
It does, the tear up your fear, the endless coming near, spit it out like a spear, I'll burn your dread. And then you do the burn my dread, and then it switches over to no soul, robust, all of us, we bust justice to the man with no life. Then it goes back to the first one, and then to the second one again, and then you start over.
Hmm. That's ass. Why wasn't that, like, come on.
The player advantage or enemy advantage is way less consistent in this game.
True. Oh, why did I get that?
There's multiple versions of Burn My Dread as well. There's the reincarnation version, which has completely different lyrics.
All I know is reincarnation and last battle.
Oh yeah, those are the two main versions.
Yeah.
But like they both, like reincarnation versions are supposed to be remixes, right?
Yeah.
It has different lyrics. It's like, fear not, jump in the fire, got to burn your dread, let your soul perspire. In this high a case, in the sky a case, no time to waste, never close case, man. What are you gonna do? It's gonna come back. Or, it's always gonna come back. It's... God, it's so hard to do that because it goes so fast.
I think that's the point.
Yeah.
Try being loose. These guys are annoying.
The easiest one for me to do is Mass Destruction, though. Like, it's honestly the easiest one. I also really like the female vocals in Mass Destruction. I don't know why, I just really like it. Wow, you're really low on health again!
Yeah, I'm not healing right now.
I noticed. God, his stupid freaking bear puns all the time. It's so stupid!
I know, they're unbearable.
Shut the fuck up! I can't believe you just said that!
You set me up so well. Like, I could not have asked for a better setup.
It's fine. Yeah, how does it feel, motherfucker?
To be fair, that doesn't work.
No, it's fine, because, you know, I don't really care. It's just a little annoying.
So you're being a little bear about it?
What?!
What the fuck? I've never had this problem before. Ew.
Maybe my disc is fucked up.
Yeah, that's the reason. Level 9! I'm going this way, that way, this way, that way.
Oh wait, do the circle bullshit. Let's see if we can do it. Oh, it doesn't. Oh, wait. Yeah! No, wait! No, stand next to Chie so you cut her legs!
Oh shit.
No! God damn it!
There you go.
It's so hard. Yeah! Cut her legs!
Yeah, we'll just make an airborne run.
Helicopter!
With
your blade.
Run through them.
Yeah. I don't know why I got so hyped with that.
How much time's left?
We got 16 more minutes.
Okay, cool. Probably. I'll probably have to leave them.
I mean, you're not gonna get through the whole thing today. I mean, in one session of running through this stupid thing, you're not gonna get through all of it. Like, boss and all that stuff.
I used to be able to.
But not the boss, too!
Yeah, what the fuck? What are you talking about?
Oh, this stupid motherfucker.
This guy is annoying as-
This is why he's annoying! Fucking summons these little shits all the time.
Just focus your attacks on
man. His fucking thing looks like a stupid disco motherfucker, and hers looks like a fucking banana goddess. At least the Izanagi looks cool.
Looks like he's a big ass fuck.
He looks like this motherfucker with like a big fat, a big trench coat and a fucking spear thing. He looks cool. I mean, granted, he's not the coolest looking one, but at least he looks cool.
True.
Fucking Naoto's looks like a fucking bug. You know what I'm talking about! You know what I'm talking about! It looks like a fucking bug!
Hit the wrong one.
Fucking, what's her face? Yukiko's looks like a, Yukiko's looks like a bird.
True.
Great, everyone's gonna die. Oh, and you haven't saved in a while either.
Yeah, we're good, I can beat this thing.
Let's see, Risei's looks like a freaking satellite. Got glued onto someone's face.
I don't mind Risei that much.
Well, at least it's not one you fight with. Teddy's looks like a weird fucking humanoid bomb.
Oh,
it looks like it's gonna fucking blow up. Oh wow, that does a fair amount of damage.
Yeah, that'd be you.
I wasn't paying much attention other than the fact
you
that you're
mother.
Losing. Well, not losing, but you're close to death.
I don't care about you.
Oh no! Do you have any healing items for that?
Nope.
Oh. Oh no.
Moving on.
You might want to heal.
I know, I gotta leave.
Enemies don't come back, do they? Like, when you've cleared out a floor,
if you
that floor
leave
is cleared.
And come back, then yeah.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, right now, you can just turn around and go back safe and sound, right?
I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Or, you know, I could, I can't
fast travel. Oh, she's back!
I can't fast travel, I forgot. You're all worn
out. Oh no, Chie's back. Dun dun dun. What's going on?
I killed you.
I thought I slit your legs open when I was doing my spin attack.
You know what one anime I've been trying to get into?
What?
Naruto.
Naruto.
Like, I started watching scenes and I'm like, when does this get interesting to me?
When does this get good? I don't know, something about Naruto, I just don't want to try getting into it.
To be fair though, there's Naruto, there's like the original one, and then there's Naruto Shippuden. Shippuden's actually decent.
Okay.
I'm doomed if I go any further. I'm sorry, how long have we been going for?
Almost an hour right now. Why?
Alright, cool. Because I need to check if my math teacher decided to respond or not.
Oh, what'd you ask?
Oh, well, what happened was she basically decided to-
No! Heal!
Nah, we're
heal!
We're good.
No!
What?
Heal! You stupid fuck! If you die right here, I swear to God.
I'm not gonna die, they are.
Oh, only one of them attacked? That's weird.
I don't-
What the fuck does a peach seed do? Wait, why'd you heal her?
Accident. but basically, so you know when teachers teach you, like,
yeah,
teachers,
it's really nice when they do their job.
They'll teach you something, but instead of teaching you, like, every variation of it, they'll only teach you one.
Yeah.
So I decided to ask her for help because I had trouble understanding the concept.
Yeah.
So she helped me with the concept, but I also asked her, oh, hey, what are we doing today? Oh, we have a pop quiz.
Wait, turn around.
What?
I thought there was a thing around here you could. Or is that only after you beat it?
What do you mean?
Wasn't there a save icon around here at the halfway point?
No, this is not the halfway point. That's all- That's right before the actual boss.
Okay. I don't know, it's been a long time, sorry.
No, you're good. But, yeah. So, she told me that we're gonna have one specific, like, thing, and she told me to study for it, so I studied for it, and I, like, paid attention and everything.
Yeah.
And I made notes, like formulas and everything.
Yeah.
But instead of making it the exact thing that we learned and we learned how to do, she decided to make it another question entirely that we never worked on.
Oh no.
It was like, John has a scooter, and he said John instead of Juan, because that's how it's spelled.
Yeah.
But, John instead of Juan. Juan's scooter goes 4 miles per hour faster than John's.
Okay.
Juan goes like 56 miles, John goes 48 miles at the same amount of time. Find the speed of each scooter.
Yeah.
Okay, so X plus 4, so it's like X plus 4 times T equals 54. And then X times D equals 48. That's all she taught us how to do.
Mm-hmm.
She didn't tell us how to do anything else.
Okay. That sucks. Speaking of math teachers making little screw-ups, my math teacher, it was a little funny. We have that online homework stuff, right?
Yeah.
And she wants us to write down a set number of problems. Like, she gives us specific problems to write down from the homework.
Mm-hmm.
As, like, a little bit of extra practice.
Yeah.
So, she goes ahead and she gives us this thing, and she tells us what to do over the online announcements and stuff. And I show up to class the next day, and I'm, like, raising up my hand, and I'm like, hey, I got a little question. She's like, yeah? Like, so, the announcement says to write down question 23. She's like, yeah? I'm like, there's no question 23. It stopped at 22.
Now, see, I wish my teacher would make those kind of mistakes.
Yeah.
Those are simple mistakes. Anyone can do them. Anyone can fix them.
Yep.
My math teacher, she doesn't make those kind of mistakes.
That makes the big ones. All right, are we done with Persona 4 for now?
Yes, right now, because I'm still trying to figure this out.
Okie dokie.
All right, guys.
Well, Josh is going to finish his math thing, but we'll see you guys next time. And by next time, I mean at Persona 3. Bye.
Bye. Cause the man's plan, no man ever survived. Invisible hands are behind you just now. If you ever win that race against beast, then you can't coexist. No man's plan.